Hello everybody, it's me, the Pokegun18, and welcome back to more Splatoon single player. In the last episode, we beat three levels, 16, 17, 18. And, okay, come on, I want to freaking do this. And in this episode, we're gonna... There we go. Over there. We're gonna beat 19, 20, and 21. Now as you can see, I have already beaten level 19, and that is because freaking Elgato decided to be an asshole and corrupt the it was really my fault. I was exporting the video from Elgato while recording another one, and it started lagging really bad. It's a good thing I noticed after only one level, though, because I could have done all three, and possibly the boss, and just freaking ruined it. But here we are, we're gonna play, I'm playing again, but it's your first time of seeing me play Tumbling Splatforms, the Tentacles of Fate. Let's do it again. Hopefully it doesn't lag, am I right? Now I already found a sunken scroll in this level. I don't know if you could like re-find it and it doesn't do anything. But so yeah, this is the mechanic of this level. It's these spinning platforms. Sorry it looks like I'm going through this fast. I mean, like, I already know what goes on. So I literally just played this level and then I realized it corrupted and then I just restarted the recording. Oh crap, that's right, we wanna get up there. Because his armor. Alright, he made it. Alright, and then we can just chop down on this guy, sucker! Alright. And now we can jump. I think I got everything. Wait, this thing's there! I could've sworn I just saw a power egg somewhere. Off the side. I don't know, I don't see it now. Look out above. Why, what's above? The light? I mean, I guess they're talking about the people that I just killed, the freaking octopuses, the freaking Octarians I just killed, that's what I was trying to say. But they're not really, they weren't really above, they were more like directly in front of me, but I don't know. That's right, sucker, kill you before you could even set, throw out one fucking splat bomb, that's right. Let's go. Oh my lord, why am I sucking at this? Go up there, thank you. Now we gotta get up here. Alright. Don't lose your balance now. I won't, Agent 2. Don't worry. That even is you. Yo, I just got both those balloons with one splat bomb. MLG. Nailed it. Thanks, Agent 1. I appreciate it. How about instead of just numbers, we have sick code names? Like, why? Can I be, Squid Kid? Agent Squid Kid. Report in. Report for duty. Agent Squid Kid. And you could be like. Well! And then they could be like Agent. I don't freaking know. No, oh god, I just thought I died again. I was about to say, I didn't die this much when I did it the first time. I guess that's what happens when you rush, right? That's the ticket. Look at them just showering me with compliments. They're gonna make me feel. They're giving me like a big head, you know? Well, not knowing it. No, never mind. Isn't that the saying? You get like when you. No! Okay, that's the second time I've done that now. And we have learned that I suck at this level. You're not afraid of heights, gulp. Oh god, why did I just jump? Oh wow, I just barely made that. Alright. Jump it, alright. Let's destroy these balloons. Drop down! Over here is where you would get the sunken scroll. It is right there. Okay, so you still can recollect it. Oh, actually, I can't. It just pops out. But I can't actually pick it up. Alright. No, that's where it is if you still needed it. I need to kill that guy in the bottom. We need to get rid of the Octarians, so just take him to grab the Great Zapfish. They don't deserve to live. We're cold, heartless people, the Inklings. Get fucking destroyed. That's right. Oh god, I was about to do a repeat of what I did past two times. I guess it's just hard to tell what is too vertical to stand on. I'm not sure why I keep thinking I could stand on it, but I can't. Alright, well, that's that level. Level 19. And there's the dummy Zapfish. And it doesn't look like it lags, so it looks like we're good to go. So I guess from now on, I should just wait till the video's done exporting into my video file, my video folder, before I actually continue. Oh, and this is the sunken skull, by the way. Is the big fluffy one providing shelter for the little fishy one? Or is the little fishy one manipulating the big fluffy one? We may never know. Alright, that was level 19, the tumbling splatforms. Now I need to make our way to level 20. I could just super jump to it because I already unlocked it, but I would like to know where it is. That's level 21. That's 20 over there. Assuming I could just go up this ramp. Oh no, I need to use that ink reel. That ink reel's down from down below. I can't actually go up those. I have to go in from above. Which means I have to go over here. Pop that open. Go up here. Jump down. Fuck, I should have squid jumped. You know what? I don't have to figure it out by my... this is level 20. I thought this was 21. Oh well. Octolink Uprising. Battle at Bluefin Depot. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Alright. So that things with the seeded weed on their heads are super tough. Yeah, we already met them before. Agent 3, try to take the high ground. I will. Hey. Look at this, high ground. Get wrecked. Splat it up good and get going. Alright, don't yell at me. Don't tell me what to do. I'm just a little squid kid. You know, I just moved to Inkopolis, like, I'm from the country. From squid country. I don't have time to deal with these shenanigans. Yo, I just realized I gotta find a sunken scroll. Hear him. I don't know where he is though. We already had a freaking level in blue. We already had a freaking Bluefin Depot level. I doubt they would put it in the same spot though. If they really put it in the same spot, they're not really smart. Come on, where are you, freaking bastard? There you are. I see you. I got you. Ha! Got it. No, I'm not doing that joke anymore. All right, let's go up here. Is that the only way up? I believe so. Get out of here. Yeah, okay, over here they have the bubbler. I need to check down here. I feel like they probably put it over on this side because they don't force you to put it on this side. So it's probably somewhere on this side. Yo, I could have upgraded stuff before I came in here, but oh well. I guess, I don't know what that was. I was like, I guess we'll wait. God, I gotta sneeze. Ah, bless me. Thank you, me. No problem, me. I guess it's not over there. I feel like I'm gonna have to replay this level. Cause these freaking open, like, levels like this, like the ones that are actual stages. Well, I guess this wasn't an actual stage, they added it later. But you know what I'm saying. Like, so that fish should be right up there. It is. So I need to find the, I need to find the sunken skull first. So let me just kill these damn octolings before they keep pissing me off. Alright, there's a skull. There's one with seaweed on his head! Could be up here for all I know. See, like, they want you to go up there. Found it. That's it right there. Yo, is this, no, this isn't, never mind, this isn't an actual area on a map, because you could fall through that freaking rail, that thing, freaking up. That freaking, great, I've known, I've done it way too many times. Oh, I was about to go up that. I think I need to go up that, it's the only way. I see, this is like another thing, like, you normally don't see Bluefin Depot up from this high. So let's take a look. I wonder what happened, why this is abandoned. Maybe it's because the Octolings attacked? That could be the reason. Well, I guess it's already pretty abandoned. I mean, look at that. That looks pretty. I wonder why this is abandoned. Is that in goblets over there? Why is this all abandoned? I wonder. I wish we could get some background on this map, because this map is like one of the most interesting ones. Oh, I thought it was like a gun, but it's just the seaweed. I was like, because I was like, oh, it looks like Dark, but he got the long like sniper rifle, but it was just seaweed. Well, Squid Squad's new album, Fresh Kids, takes their trademark squidcore sound to a whole new level. Critics call it an oral buffet of squidiosyncratic psychedelic. Fuck it. Fuck it. I don't fucking care. All right. It's true. Oh, and everyone, when you beat the other level, they would normally the agent two said I didn't. Graham said you were good, but I didn't think you were like this good or something. In case you're wondering, if you don't have this game, that they're saying something after every level, and you're like, I wonder what they said for that one. Well, there you go. Where is the 21? So, it's that one. That I need the inkwell to get. I kind of want to get to it without squid jumping, but I've already done that. So I could, and I could easily just squid jump to it. I don't know why I'm putting a challenge on myself. Oh god, my stomach might growl, so I apologize for that, because I'm getting stomach pains, you know. Not like sick stomach pains, like, I'm so hungry my stomach's about to growl any second stomach pains. Like, you know those stomach pains? The ones that you're like, I'm about to, my stomach's gonna growl like any second. That's what I'm supposed to get to. I know you could jump over there, but you know you're not supposed to, you're supposed to use that fan. But I'm gonna do it anyway. I missed that time. Okay, well, now we're jumping. Alright, level 21. Unwelcome flying object. Underpass infiltration. Yo, this is the Urchin Underpass. Let's see, do they have the old Urchin Underpass or the new Urchin Underpass? Round of applause. Round of applause. Drum roll. That's what I meant to say. It's the old Urchin Underpass. It is, in fact, the old Urchin Underpass. Oh, snippy snaps. It's an Octo Striker. Oh, I gotta find a So I gotta look all over the map. This is the old Urchin Underpass. Oh, whoa, whoa, chill. Hiding in the ink. What are you? I know what you are, but what am I? I don't know why I can't go this way. Well! Ah, the old Urchin Underpass. So much more cramped than the new one. Oh, okay, I'm not going over there. Can I not go back up? I don't think I can go back up, right? That's like a super jump. Crap, no, I wasn't paying attention. No. Okay, we only lost the armor. So I was looking at the map. I was like, I wonder if you could super jump. Obviously, that's a no. So they want me to go that way, but I'm not going to go that way, son. Because I got to find me a sunken scroll. Yo, that was a lot. Rick. Get away. I'm gonna bother with you guys, because I gotta look. I don't know what the hell that says. Sitting super, I kinda wanna use it. But then I won't get my plus 10. Sorry, I'm not talking. I'm in a thanks, just complimenting the agent too. I appreciate it. Can't go up there. That's probably because there's a freaking, that's probably because of this beautiful thing called the Sunken Scroll. I almost forgot the name of it. It's probably going to be up here. How much do you want to bet? What did I just say? Oh, God, one of you. All right. Oh, frick, I'm dead. Well, I got to grab it again. See, did they even face you this way? Can I just kill these bastards before they kill me? Let me go grab that sunken scroll real quick. Nope. No, they're gonna kill me. They're gonna kill me. Door bomb. Oh, I can't because they're behind the gate. Yo, there was a sponge here this entire time that I could have used for cover. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Can't get away. Can't get away. I'm dead. Well. Well. Let's upgrade something. Cost 800. Burst? Let's do the splat. Alright, let's try it again. At least I know where the other thing is. The thing, the sunken scroll. That's an Octo Striker. Yep, that is an act. I could skip this, but I was like, nah, I'm too lazy to hit the minus button. Trick with these levels is you gotta keep moving. I just want to go over here for that, because that's a lot. And now we can just stay in the ink. So we can't aim at us. Well, even his UFO, it's probably on the other side, obviously. I'm in such focus. These levels are getting a lot more difficult than I thought they would, honestly. Oh, crap, that was a seeker. I wanted the, Splat bomb! Crap! Nice one, Bucko. Thank you, Agent 2. Mari, I mean, Agent 2 is pretty good, darn good at impressions. Hmm. Wait, did I never grab that Inzuka? Now, wait, because I want my extra 10 points. Because I still have the armor, yeah. Why did I not grab that? That's 10 points. Not, well, 10 eggs. That I could use to level up stuff. Okay, okay. Just grab it. Thank you. Yo, can I have more than one special? Because there's another special up here. Because if I have more than one, that's 20 extra. I'm assuming if you have 3 stacks of armor, that's like 30 extra. No. No, it just replaces the last one. I'm not using the damn bomb rush. I don't need it. Oh, frick. Drop on the deck and flop like a fish. Up to the UFO! It's time, bastard. With your tiny-ass legs. Yo, there's ink rails on this one? What? Why is there, like, an ink rail? Yo, can I use... Oh, like... There we go. Got it! I keep wanting to say got it, but I'm not saying that. Because I'm just not... I'm not racist. I don't even know how that would be racist by saying I'm not saying it. I don't know. Maybe I made it racist by saying I'm not racist. I have no idea anymore. Alright. That's another level completed. What's this? It looks just like the proprietor of that shoe shop. Could there have been an ancient culture that consumed prawns as food? Terrifying thought indeed. Hmm, very terrifying. Krusty Sean. Oh, and the boss is open, and we're only 20 minutes in. So let's do it. Oh yes, you saved a little zapfish. Now where's that boss card? It's literally right there, and I just fell down. I used to squid jump that. Yeah. The menu The Ravenous Octomaw. I actually don't know what boss this is. I knew what the other ones were because I've seen them. I actually don't remember what this one is. Like, I've seen them, like the trailers and stuff. I don't know what this one is, though. Like, I didn't know what the other ones did, but I've seen them before. I don't even remember seeing this one. Yo, I should have upgraded something. Could have upgraded the other bombs. Oh, well. Probably gonna just use Secret Citizen anyway. Let's see here. Oh, damn. That doesn't look pleasant. This guy does not look pleasant. Oh god, what? Oh god, is this like Yorg? Oh my god! Oh no, what? What even is this? I don't know what's going on. Well, now I do. Now I know I gotta get the hell out of Dodge is what I gotta do. Oh god, I do not like this boss. Okay, he's back over there. This boss is, oh my lord, he's shooting it. Oh my god, his teeth are rockets. That is the coolest. This boss is awesome. Oh god. Coming right. His teeth. Get up! Yeah, what are you gonna do, gummy mouth? Oh, wait, can I jump in? No, that's not what I'm supposed to do. I don't know. Can I jump in? No. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. What am I doing? Am I supposed to let him eat me? No. That is not what I'm supposed to. Even with no teeth, he still kills me. I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. I can't jump in there. Maybe I have to throw a bomb. That might be it. Try throwing a bomb. Yep! Alright, I got it now. Everyone's screaming at me in the comments, probably. You fucking moron, you're supposed to throw a bomb, is it not obvious? Uh-oh. His teeth are purple now. Checkpoint. Okay, good. I got another health back. Okay, so his teeth take more hits to destroy. Can I just throw a bomb in whenever? I don't think so. It looks, even though I clearly threw it in the open spot, so it looked like it bounced off. Okay, so depending on how many teeth he has left, that's also how many. Yo, I could destroy them while they're like this too. Okay, that's good. So he should have only one tooth left. This boss is I'm loving the boss battles in this game are great. Get out of it. Throw a bomb. Right now. The music's great too. Alright, now his teeth are probably gonna take even more hits to destroy. Oh god, they're solid gold. Terrifying. This is honestly one of my favorite boss fights in like a video game. Yo, they take so long! I keep destroying two, I barely got out. Yo, I wanna see, can I just throw a bomb? I can just throw a bomb! Alright, well that makes it way simpler. I just must have screwed up my aim. That's a cool boss fight. I enjoyed that boss fight. Very fun boss fight. Covers the screen because it has to load. Alright. You know what? Fuck you, I'm leaving. No, I'm kidding. No. Aww. There we go. Cool boss. I said it like 20 times now, but that is honestly a really cool boss. Holy mackerel pancakes, Agent 3. You're really good. I've seen. Wow! Agent 2, throwing shade. Yes. Ah, it's the final boss. Give us breaking the fourth wall. The dialogue in this game is great. It's the final boss. And Godless is mine, yo. Dude, seriously, get your own radio channel. The dialogue in this game is amazing. Godless is mine, yo. Alright, some more weapons. I don't actually know what weapon that is. So we'll go find out, and then I'll go end this video. Getting to the next area has been opened. Well, we're not going there yet. Going back to the beginning. Back to Inkopolis. And we're going to go check out what these weapons are. I don't think I have enough money. Keep forgetting to upgrade it. I have enough to upgrade my freaking stuff. I'll have to remember that. But to do that in the next episode. Oh, did this hours change? 7. I thought... No, would it change at 7? No, would it change at 6? Did I really put this game on before 6? Salt spray rig. Sorry, Mario, you're the squid waifu. But I'm sorry, Mario Tower is not even bad. No, they said something about Urchin Underpass on Mario Tower, so I'm gonna have to go look at that when I edit this. What does it say? I'm too lazy to read or turn my head. Let's go see what this weapon was. Oh god, ignore that I'm holding a splat roller. Yes, those are your long lost blueprints. Yes, you're gonna expand the product line. Oh, it's an upgraded classic Squiffer. No, it's not classic Squiffer. Is that what it's called? It's called. Is it called? It's not. No. It's not the classic. Where did I get that from? The new Squiffer. It is the classic Squiffer then. It is classic Squiffer. Why did I not think it was classic Squiffer? Call it the new Squiffer. Use the Ink Zooka to keep your foes at bay. Okay, Ink Zooka and Ink Mines. I don't really like the charge weapons though. I just wanted to buy that now. I'm not going to equip it. That one I'll buy eventually when I have enough money. Alright, well. That's the end of this video. You know what, before I freaking forget again. Let's just go upgrade something before I forget. Because I know I'm going to forget and never do it. Because I could upgrade you. Right now it's going to be a while till I can upgrade something again. The cheapest one's 800. Alright, so thank you guys for watching. Subscribe if you want to see more. I'll see you guys. Oh, I don't know why I said games for a second. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.